you close your eyes. Yo, what's going on, guys? Wahoo here, and today we are playing some more Minecraft survival games, and we're on Valleyside University, and we are going to attempt the one chest challenge, and I'm gonna go this way. I know there's a tier 1 chest over here. I'm not going to spawn because the spawn chests are tier 2. Yes, I got a wooden sword. Sweet. Alright, oh, that guy's a stone sword. He probably got the one from the tree. I feel like battling him. Let's see, what's his next move? I gotta kind of stalk him a little bit. Oh, he gave me a weapon. He gave me a weapon. He gave me his weapon. Sweet. Alright, so I cannot open any more chests other than the one that I've just opened, and I'm just going to follow this guy. I want him to open that double tier 2 chest up on the parking garage, and you know what? I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him. I gotta kill him now. Darn it. Now I need a plan. I don't have a plan. I need a plan. Okay, I know there are iron leggings on this map, so I'm probably gonna use that. Did anybody come to theater? Okay, I'm just going to open the chest. I don't think anybody came here. Let me just check. Shoot! I cannot get any of that stuff. Okay. It's a challenge for a reason. I'm running out of food. Oh my goodness. I am going to fail miserably. And, alright, so back here behind the theater, there's iron leggings here, and also an iron axe. I think this is allowed. Let's see, the first one, third one, and the fourth lever. Starting from left to right, it opens this iron door. And you click the button, get an iron axe, healing potion, and iron leggings. Okay. Just gonna throw this out, and I'm running down. My hunger bar is running down, and I should walk. I'm going to walk. Okay, you know what? I'm sprint jumping. I'm going to find someone and kill him and get his food. There should be a lot at the football field. Okay, my hunger bar is down. 1, 2. Alright, here we go. If only I can cook the watermelon and make it more and increase the saturation for the watermelon, but I can't because I have 2 wooden stuff here. And oh, here we go. Let's get that. Now we got some more armor. And I'm running low on food. And I'm running down the football field. Alright, this guy. This is it. Oh no, he has arrows. He has a bow. And I have to fight him now before he runs. Oh! Here we go. Ah, snap! No regen. He was dominating me. Okay, here we go. We're going back up. I have 3 hearts. Oh, is he gonna fight that guy? Oh, wait a second. Why is he going after me? Why is he going? He has to be low. I have no regen. Wait, who died? Did that guy die? Oh, I got his stuff. Swear some of that. Okay, I'm out. I need regen. Oh my god. Okay, this is not working out at all. Where's the furnace on this map? Oh wait, no, don't. No, he's still chasing me. Just give up, bro. Just give up, man. Leave me be. Is there a furnace here? I think there's a furnace here. Yes, there are furnaces here. Oh, someone's sneaking behind that. What a sneaky person. Alright, I'm at 1 heart. And I'm going to run. I need to look for another furnace. Okay. They're going to fight. I'm sorry, guys. This is just way too intense for me. I have one heart, 400 bars down, and yes, okay. Oh, I got a bit lucky there. Someone died there, and I'm just going to walk, go here, put this here, and cook this pork. I think there's a weapon here too. Wait a sec. Yeah, there's a few wooden weapons here and a compass that leads me to nowhere. Okay, I have to eat this now. Alright, so now I have to preserve my hunger and no, please. Alright. Yeah, that person is just chilling at the tent, sneaking up on people. It's funny. What a strategy. That is a nice strategy. Alright, I am at 3.5 hearts. I'm just going to heal and chill out here for a bit until I'm 10 hearts and I'm going to attempt to fight this person. Okay, no, you don't see me. You don't see me. Oh, yeah. Alright. Just going to slowly track this person down. See, I'm afraid to lose any more hunger bars. I want that iron sword. I think I can take her on. I think I can. Okay, let's go. We're going for this. The hunt is on. I have targeted my prey, and now my prey is now locked on. Where did she go? She's gone. I'm losing hunger. I am losing hunger. This is a bad idea. I'm using my sprint. Oh, here we go. I can't hit her. What? What's going on? You guys saw that. I was right next to him the entire time and my hits were not registering for whatever reason. Okay, we got food. That is not the person that I was chasing, but hey. Let's get some of this. I'm going to have to cook my chicken because I don't have much high saturation foods. And yep, I'm going back to the tent. Seems like this tent is a nice little base to like fall back to. Alright, I'm using up my sprint. Why not? I can eat this apple. It heals 2 hunger bars. It's very important for me to know how many hunger bars each food increases. Alright, let's go to the tent and let's cook some of this stuff. Alright, let's get some of that. Okay, let's put that there. I'm a Minecraft noob, guys, so I, oh, nope! Let's get out of here. Let me cook my chicken in peace! Oh, no. I could have made my iron sword. That's not good. I want that chicken. I'm going back for that chicken. Do I have flint steel? I don't want to make a flint steel. Okay, let's put this here. Fishing rod there. Alright, that guy is pretty good stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go make a little circle here. I'm gonna eat this real quick. And I'm gonna run. Turn back. Oh, he has a diamond sword! He has a diamond sword! I'm lagging! I just dropped to 1 FPS. I'm gonna go back. Oh! Oh! Gonna use my bow here. Oh, we got him! We got him! No problem. I had 7 hearts after that fight. Pretty surprising. That was... I think he only hit me once? Twice? He only hit me twice. I did not expect that. I expected him to kind of dominate me with that diamond sword, but I guess I was a bit too unpredictable for him, and he decided to use his bow at a close range, and it... Yeah. We did pretty well with that fishing rod. Alright. Now, we are back at the top. Oh, it's going to be deathmatch. And I still want my chicken. Oh, I can't leave any chicken behind. Gotta save that chicken. Alright, this is my lucky chicken. I'm gonna eat this for deathmatch. I'm gonna throw this out. Oh, let's make more arrows. Let's make more arrows before Deathmatch, and we're good. What do we got here? Oh, that's the person I was chasing. That was just camping in the tents. Said no, 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 no! Oh, crap. Okay. Nope, get away! Nope! Okay, good game! 3.5 hearts. I had 2 golden apples, but I didn't want to use them. Alright, challenge completed. 1 chess challenge on Valleyside University. Alright, I'm happy about that game. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, a rating would be much appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all next time. Peace.